I'm all right. Looks like a scion. Sorry, not a scion. An Ascian. Is this how the original people looked? Star. Holy Larity. Holy Larity. Who rules this city? That's a good question. Convocation of 14. What? Yeah. Yes, of course. They are like memories of Emmett. Exactly. Yeah. I'm not sure about splitting up. This is a new place. We have no idea what's going on here. And we should stay together. That's the elevator, right? How interesting this place. Huh. Child. What? The sound? Of our creation magics? What does that mean? Wait. Fear, pain, despair, every dread impulse is siphoned from our minds and given substance. So this is like Ghostbusters? Whatever you think the ghost is gonna be, it becomes it? Sorry, I pressed that. I didn't mean to. An eternal fall of fiery rain. An incessant spawning of nightmarish beasts. Fear, pain, despair. In given substance. The star itself has fallen ill. A force inimical to life now festers and spreads. So that's what? I mean, by their logic here, that's the light. The all-consuming light. Resounds to that discordant squall. It sounds dreadful. It really does sound like the everlasting light, right? But there are still some details that Emmett hasn't told us that are very important. Like, how exactly did people perceive Zodiark to be a threat? I don't believe it was just irrational fear, because the guys here, they're not like driven by impulsive emotions like that. They would be smart. They wouldn't just summon a counter primal just out of fear without substance. Let's say that. Oh, let's get the crystal. Unsubstantiated. How do you say it? Well, yeah. Fear without substance is what I mean. So, there's a reason why they summoned Hydaelyn. There's a good reason. And Emmett hasn't told us that, and that's what I want to find out. The architect. Who is the architect? A good long wait. Concept. The 14. Huh. Wield the very star itself? Rewrite the laws of existence. Man, this place is so huge. So interesting. so cool. So beautiful, too. I wish you could see it during the day, too. But it's amazing. Super tall buildings. And the beautiful trees. And the beautiful... What do you call it? Architecture. I like this place. Latest calamity. Does that mean there have been other calamities before? Stewards of order. The speaker, La Brea. The emissary, Lidibus. Logriff. Why is that name familiar? Maybe I'm thinking of something else. Mitron, Emmet Selk. Oh.